That way then. So there's no escape, everything follows you on. Okay, so we'll do that once more. Here, forward, get the chest in, get the head in, back up, panic, get it up, get down, push in there. Okay, let's go to that. Make sure you've got plenty of room. Always try and trap it when you do it, okay? Turn around, tuck it down. I've got the first leg on, it comes out, it goes under the arm. That, I'm stepping over, I've got him out. If I don't step over, it's going to come this way. If it comes this way, see where it lands again. See where it landed. Push into it now. That goes out there. Okay, you can take his arm. Okay, it's just like there for me, I'm not going looking for it. Okay, he's put it there. Okay, so, what happened?
Yeah.
So, come to me, eh? Took that. I can sit in it like I showed you earlier on. But if I'm not in time, or if he's quicker than me, just put that there straight away. I'm going to come around his waist, put him forward. I've got the footlock. Now he's long, but I can't really reach him. Normally I'll get his head. So I'll put his hair back. Anything, because he's going over. He's going nowhere. Okay? snaps itself in position. Okay, so I'm getting down. So there's 1, 2, 3. Take it down. Keep going, bust it.
Well, next time.
Okay, so get back to where we were. Pull it down. Get over the rib here. I've got my shoulder to you. Big step round. See where he landed. Lie on the neck. This arm was coming under the air. I'm going to take you over. Got this arm. Yeah. This arm is here. Okay. Get over here and fit. Take it down. Pull him on that one there. Get some contact here. Swing him around. Right. Get this one here. Take him over. Fit this knee up. So it traps this arm. Okay, make sure you've got a bit of room. Figure it out. All right. Let's have a look. Make sure that arm comes up there. Okay? If you let this side, just take this back, get the hand on the floor, put it under there. Just as soon as. Okay? So that's why the legs are going up here. I've gone from here. Okay? I'm going to put the elbow inside this time. Elbow down the floor. Push that down. Not like this. That's weak. Here. Push it down. Push it. Keep your hand on the floor. Fetch it under his head. Now I'm going to drop that in. Okay? Come on, Vic. So I'm going to shove that back. If I can't, if it's still bleeding, I'm going to get the head on the floor. Shove it. Shove it. Put it on there. Tighten this up. Put my head on that. If it's not working, push off the and push it down. Okay? You'll see that?
Yeah.
Okay? Yeah. Start from off the deck, if you like. Now this arm, I'll let this away. So he's going, what he's going to do is either going to push me head away, like there, or he's going to come around here. I see a lot of you, when they put their head around here, struggling to get it up. He should never do that, okay? Because he's giving you a grip. I've got this nice and tight. If he's a good big strong lad, he'd be open to bridge me that way. Yeah. So I'm going to leave that. Control his head. Nasty move. Yeah. All this way. Just keep this arm here. Go on there. Fix this through. With the head on the floor. Okay, we'll leave it at that. And we'll go on to another after one. Okay, so he's took my head. Use this elbow. What the ref can see. Yeah. Leg through. Head on the floor. So there's a gap here. Okay, so up. Back from the limb position.
So you're aiming for that point there.
Thank you.
Make sure you've got a solid platform. You don't want to be walking the road, right?
Yeah.
Because you need to remember, if you're going to try and get out, that's what you're going
to be. Oh, yeah.
So when my knee's going in.
Because usually, you grab anybody in your hand, it's not a strong grip. I never, ever grab anybody. I just use what's there. Okay? So, I'm pushing my way through. Okay. Solid platform all the time. Don't come too high so you can roll, because he'd be jumping about and trying to get out of this, remember. You've got to keep him solid. Coming here now to the arm. Now, what he's going to try to do, he's going to try and lift that leg off his head. There you go. Once he's lifted it off, come back in there. Okay. So you're not going to let him lift it off, right? You're going to make him work for it, thinking. No, because if you lift it off straight away, he'll be thinking, oh, I'm out of here. So you keep it there for a bit, and then you use his push to your advantage. Okay? Just turn over on your shoulder. Put that over his back so he can't turn over. Okay? Just follow it on again. Okay? Yes, right. Okay, put that in your hand. Right, everybody?
Yes.
Come on. Okay? You never come like this because you're going to take that leg if you do. Okay? Try and get away from him. Push down here. Here. Go away from him here. Now, 9 times out of 10, if you get to play, you put that leg in there for turn you over. Inside. He's going to put it there because he turned me over that way. So let him do that. As soon as he does that, set his leg back in. I'm going to take his ankle here now. Okay? Got to put my hand in there. Okay. Yeah! Very, very painful. Yeah.
Anyone else want to feel it?
Yeah. Okay, let's do the shin bar. That's what that's called. Shin bar. Let's have a look at the knees. A lot of times, jiu-jitsu players, you know, they stay in this position when they tighten up so they can't get anything in. Just a tip, you never ever put anything here or anything down here because it just rolls over. But what I try to do, when I get to here, all I have a solid platform just against that because he's going to try and run away from me as soon as he can. Keep him right to time. If I want to turn him over, I just put that in there. Lift him up. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to hold this, fetch this knee in, put him over on top of me. Nice and slow, keep in control of it. Here. So he's here, and I'm just going to throw him off. See what he's landing, see where that arm is. Fix the hips through. Arm up. And do this long. Okay? Come from here. Don't worry. Arm up. Here. Okay? Turn. Let the sound come through. Body push. Okay. Down with the first one first. Oh. So I took him down. Good. Here. Give me weight on him. Hand in here. Give me around. Nice platform here. Not for you, but he'll take that. Here. I can push him forward. I can change. I can push him, I can pull it. Just gonna hang down in there. Okay? Fetch this in. Roll him over on top of me. Just be controlling him all the time. If I was wrestling, then you'd have to go to point there. 2 points. But I'm not interested in points. I just throw him away. The arm's still there. Fetch this in through. Yeah. Down on him. Elbow. Take the shell out, see this? Just slow it through. The bigger the bicep, the more painful the nerve. Turn again. What's wrong with it? Yeah. Let the sound come through. Take it. Push. Roll off. Okay, let's do the roll first. Okay. Rolling over for it. Okay, so let's practice. Get a chain start and go away. So let me see you practicing. One more. Now that would be a bum, you know. Catch a scat can, the first thing you're going to do is come from the end. Right, so as soon as I've got in down there, I'll pick this elbow up here. Okay? As soon as I'm down there, I'll fix this elbow here. Take this foot. Yeah. Get your foot up. Okay? Here. Okay. Shin bar again. Shin bar. Okay, let's have a look. Make sure you've got plenty of room.
Just after the tape.
Put down on this tape. Do not do this. Don't do this. Because if he sits down now, Vic, right, come on, sit that knee, you're going to come on that knee. Okay, you've got it. So I want you sweeping this leg, sit down on this foot hook. Here. Okay, keep the air up. That's this air back. Sorry, Vic. Bring them, hold on. There. Good. Yeah. Let's have a go.
Just when you were, when you go for your head, which you just put the elbow in the stirrup.
Come in now. So if ever you go on to your ground, you need to go for it. You always pull your hand down if you're in it. But you're going to try and stand on it. So I try and avoid this by keeping this leg up, drag this down back. Put it there, can you see that?
Yeah.
It's on the nerve. Gives you that minute for leg up. I've developed it into this. Move too far. Right? The other one, too. This to come round. Here, stop and stay on. Okay, so we'll stay with that for a minute. Alright. So you've got to head for this side. Your weight's got to be over this side. And you get your head ready for the strangle. Right? Ready for the strangle. So if he goes for the arm, you can have this foot up all the time. So you can just drag this back. One takes an instant. Okay? Hand against your head. Weight over this side. Pull that up. Here. But if you're not getting it, and you manage it to get, I've got to come round here then and put pressure on this leg. Okay? This way eight now. Just to come over there in that way, which you would do the rest of it. Straight over.
Yep.
We have to go there. Yeah, but can you see where this leg's on it again? Land it here again. Okay, back on again. So I've tucked in down here. You think I'm not having none of that over the top of yours. Leave that where it is. Over the top. I'm coming in here. Weight down this side. Up, straight away, hand in. Pull that. Comes over the top. You've still got the ankle, remember? Here. Sit there. Okay? Sit there. Let's go. If you can't reach the opposite, do the arm down. Pull the arm through here. Okay, let's go. Okay, to be reaching perfectly here, put your hip away until it drops off. Come round your back. There's your arm up. Okay, so far from your head. Take him down. Take him over. Okay. Take it down. Step into it. Pull it up. This it from there right to the top. It's called Wacky the Tammy. That's it. Do it up. Bend down there. So here, take it down, pull the top. And underneath. Can be stood up on the deck. Okay, on the underneath again. Here, step in. If you like, do it on the deck, lads, well, not much room more. But you can find some room, do it stood up. Okay?
Okay.
This one. Okay. So if I didn't make it, yeah? The best way to avoid it is try and put your hand on your side, here, right? Then you can't put your hand, especially if it's on the ground. Right? So what I do is I grab my own wrist and I pull it through. You see? So when it gets up, I'm going to pull my own wrist through. Into the grapple. See it again?
Please, yeah.
So, here. Take your own hand, pull it right the way through. See how it's going around by here. I'm just going to see. Right over. Okay? Same on the deck, you know, just to get it on the deck. Here, I put my tie in. Here. Right? I put my. See if you come in. Right? I put my leg in here. Take him down. Okay? All you're going to do is pull that arm through. Alright? There's not a chance. So let's do the one sit up, okay? Come on. Alright? No strength in your core, your arms and everything. They just won't work. Okay? So get away from the wall. Everybody just lie back. Lie back. Hands behind your leg. Right, get your feet off the floor. Relax. Just keep on hurting. Okay? Now I see you breathing. Keep on hurting. I don't want to see anybody letting them down. Just keep on hurting, nice and easy. Start pedaling. Pedal, nice and easy. Shove your feet out. Don't whack your legs in the air. Get your hands behind your legs, son. Push your heel out. That's it. Nice and steady. Alright, hold them out again. Keep them off the floor. Keep them off the floor. Alright, in and out. Pull them under. Over and under. Keep going, keep going, come on. Keep going. Pull them out now. Get your feet off the floor, Sean, and get your hands behind your head. Hold them out, hold them apart now, hold them apart. Keep them still. Keep them still. Get your legs out, get them out. Draw little circles with your little toe. Get him up, Sean. Get your legs out, Sean. Come on, they do this. Don't wear this cool. Get your legs out, Sean. Get him up. Right the other way now. Go circle with the big toe. Little circles. Right now, big circles. Get your legs up, Sean. Big circles. circles, come on. And the other way. Big circles. Up, 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 up. Get them up. Right, left and right to the bottom. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hold them out. Get them off the floor. And back up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Straight up now. Straight up. Get the rest up. Straight up.
Up, mum. Stop cheating.
Okay, on your front. Oh, on your front. Come on, come on, come on, on your front.
Not a beast. You're not a hero, I want to be like them.
Reach out as far as you can get. I think it might be slippery, isn't it? Reach out as far as you can get. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Jesus. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you
so much.
Cheers, really good.
Thank
Thanks
you
for taking
us
well for bringing that down.
I hope you've learned something. If you want to learn one technique, it's worth coming. Well, you get the idea that it's fluent wrestling, any kind of wrestling. It's continuous. And you never, ever stop learning. Right? And there is nothing new. There's nothing new in wrestling. Don't let anyone tell you they've got this new technique. There's nothing new. I might not have seen it, you not have seen it, but it's around there. So, if you come across something and it works, it doesn't matter whether anybody's doing it or nobody's doing it, just keep doing it. If it works, do it. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, let's have a group photo.